Well, what we've said for a while now is that we do think that masks have a great deal of value. Obviously, they're mandatory on public transport, on the tube, but they have a great deal of value in confined spaces where you're meeting, you're coming into contact with people you don't normally meet. And what's been interesting on the face coverings issue in the last few months is that the scientific sort of evaluation of face coverings and their importance in stopping aerosol droplets, that's been growing. And so I do think that in shops it is very important to wear a face covering if you're going to be in a confined space and you want us to protect other people and to receive protection in turn. Yes, face coverings I think people should be wearing in shops. And in terms of how we do that, whether we make it mandatory or not, we'll be looking at the guidance. We'll be saying a little bit more in the next few days.